try these questions from one CXC CSEC multiple choice mathematics examination. Remember, calculators are not allowed in this exam. To get the most out of this video, pause it here and resume when you have an answer for each question. Okay, let's go. Question 13. The number of subsets n is equal to 2 to the power of common n, where n, common n, is equal to the number of elements in the set. In this case, the set is P, so the number of elements in P. So in this case, n, number of elements in P, is equal to 1, 2. So the number of subsets, capital N, is equal to 2 to the power n, 2 to the power 2. The number of subsets is equal to 4. The answer is C. Question 14. X, the set of multiples of 4, is equal to 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28, 32, 36, 40, 44, and so on. Y, the set of multiples of 5, is equal to 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, and so on. The shaded region represents X intersect Y. And is the elements that are common to both X and Y. The elements that are common to X and Y are 20, 40, and so on. It stands to reason that the elements of X intersect Y would continue 60, 80, 100, and so on. Thus, the shaded region X intersect Y represents the set of all multiples of 20. The answer is D. I am Mr. Dube. Post a comment. Let me know how you are managing. If you found this video useful, please like this video. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe. Join me in the next video.